Ryan, because it's the last That's minute and the last 3 minutes.
People be young.
Yeah.
Is it the last minute in the first half? Is yeah. The last
3 minutes. Do I have to run this clock?
You need to run it so
the sequence is down. Okay. All right.
Let's go.
So I think it's the same as the old one, but just better. So it's just names, how many points they got for a foul.
Yeah.
And you can run the clock.
I'll read the numbers out for you.
Yep.
Go!
bit.
Too fast.
Yeah.
game, front forward, good defense. Come on.
I think you have to click the time.
Thank you.
Ref, is there anywhere on here to do timeouts? Can you put timeouts on here or not?
Jordan.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, ref, go up a sec. What foul line are the kids using?
They're meant to be using the little blue hash one.
Alright, just want to let him know. It was on 91.
91, yeah.
They're all shooting from different foul lines.
Yeah, well, some of the kids.
Just to lie for a second.
So what is it? shoot? Where did they shoot from? The blue, that blue line.
They usually have a bit of a frame of reference. Right.
So the 14s, they go to the music. Sub.
Cooper, you gotta move!
Sub on the shooter. Shooter. Sub the shooter. Sub on the shooter.
Yeah.
16.
What did I mess up here? Do I just press start now to go to the fourth quarter?
Next time they score, I'll just wait for the ball.
All right.
But then the
things are like crazy. But you can do that,
You can stop calling fouls if you want. This game will go forever if they keep calling fouls.
As long as they don't go in the last 3 minutes.
Let's go, big round. Considering he's over there and there's another umpire right there who didn't call it.
Yeah.
38?
38 or 36?
There's no hey, ref!
Hey,
who's the foul on? There's no 36.
There's no 36.
Is it 26 or 38?
No, 36 or 38? 26.
Yeah, he doesn't have a foul. Let's give it to him.
Yeah, I think so.
He broke his whistle and then he's got a fine. That's 4 on 91.